Question came up today about how do you see past revisions of documents in Box? So I just want to show you real quickly. I'm looking in a Box folder. I can see a particular document, and you'll notice that it says version 20 here, V20. When I move my mouse over the document, I'll be able to see a little drop-down arrow over to the right. It says more options when I hover over. If I click on that, I can choose properties and version history. Click on version history. It's going to show me all the past versions, who made the changes, and when they were made. And so I can come back down. For instance, if I wanted to see the version from February 10th, I can download that version so that I can do something with it offline, check it out. I can make that current if I know that it's the version that I want, or I can remove that version. So it's a quick way of looking at different versions within Box.